Hi everyone! In this video, I will show you how to make presentation slides and videos with animation on Canva. Canva provides a lot of beautiful and cute templates of lesson slides, so you don't need to create your presentations from scratch. When you are on the homepage of Canva, click on the search bar on top and search Lesson. Scroll down the page. You will see many pre-made teaching templates such as lesson slides, class calendar, lesson plans, and posters. After you click and open a specific presentation template, a copy will be saved on your account. You can edit the text and pictures in this template for your own lessons or presentations. To show you how to edit the slides and add animation, I will use this English lesson template as a demonstration. First, I click on the text box, then change the title and presenter name. I want to add animated stars on my cover page to make it pop. To do so, I click on the Elements tab and search Star. Since most stars shown are still images, I will need to click the filter icon next to the search bar and select Animated. Then click Apply Filters. Now we can see all the stars with animation. On the Canva platform, the animated images are called stickers, so I just added two star stickers on my cover page. Now let's say I want to show three examples with moving arrows pointing to specific example. I just need to leave the filter on and search arrow in the Elements tab. After adding the arrow, I realized I will need three identical pages. So I just click the duplicate icon on the top right corner of my page and make copies of two more pages. For each page, I make my arrow point to a specific example. If you want to flip a sticker horizontally or vertically, just click on the sticker, then choose Flip on the top menu. Canva provides tons of cute animated stickers to choose from. I will choose these cute animal stickers as examples. It looks like my dog sticker is blocking the third arrow. So I'm going to select the arrow, rotate and reposition it to the right-hand side. If you want to save your presentation as a video, you can adjust the timing of each slide. You can also change the animation effect of your slides. The effects shown with a crown are only available to Canva for Education and Canva Pro users. To choose the download format of your presentation, click the three dots button on the top right corner, then select Download. To download the presentation as an animation, change the file type to MP4 video or GIF. Select the desired pages, then click Download. This is a sample of the animation in GIF. This is a sample of the animation in a video. You can also click the three dots button and present your lesson directly on Canva. Simply click the arrows on both sides or press the arrow keys on your keyboard to switch slides. Thank you for watching my video. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to click the like button and subscribe to my channel. Until next time!